Chief Justice Diosdado Peralta is set to retire on March 27, 2021, a year ahead of his mandatory retirement in 2022. At least two sources say Peralta notified Supreme Court justices of his early retirement during their unbanked session Tuesday, December 1, but didn't give any reasons. Supreme Court spokesperson Brian Keith Hosaka confirms this, saying Peralta will make a formal announcement in due time. President Rodrigo Duterte appointed Peralta as Chief Justice in October 2019, but the unexpected early retirement will give the president an opening to appoint a new Chief Justice 1 year before he steps down from office.